Oh, I'm sorry.
Second car that won.
They said I didn't get a chance to read these in advance. Go over them. Sorry.
Very nice.
Claire, wife, down the bottom. So it's Norman and Claire, wife, yes. Claire, wife. I didn't say the last name. Dubrow, Dubrow. Found away from Ellington, Connecticut. 55 Chevrolet Bel Air convertible.
Beautiful.
You can see the color. It's a beige and a red.
Great job.
Whatever it is, the V8 265, that's original.
Great job.
Canadian production car, just like Obama's bus. Made in Canada. Built in the USA. Wait a minute. Canadian production built in the USA. Oh, it's a convertible. We're not made in Canada. They couldn't figure out, Canadians couldn't figure out how to cut that car.
Very nice ride.
Yeah, and send them in the USA. Cut the roof.
That's car number two.
Car was completely redone 3 years ago. By Norman and his wife.
Very nice.
Claire.
There they go.
And the wife.